Lara, how's it going?
Just crossed the river, almost at the prison. There are guards everywhere.
We're heading towards the river. Get back to you when we're there.
Okay.
The box is not in Paititi.
I know.
I will be forced to join Amaru. Everything I fought for since Heidi's death will be lost.
I won't let that happen. Come on, let's go.
We're out of time. Someone needs to find that box. If the sun is not recharged, or the world we made, all of us will be destroyed.
I found another clue.
Maybe. The tattoos on your arm, the heron and the eclipse, the same symbols were found engraved on the altar where the box was taken.
What?
What do the symbols mean?
This one shows my destiny. The crimson fire of Chakchil. And this one grounds my past. It symbolizes Chimchichika, the last true emperor of Paititi. His tomb is in the upper district.
Can you take me there?
They're all over that tomb. If there's anything there, they would no doubt have found it already.
Amaru doesn't have this clue. He doesn't know what to look for.
It's going to be crawling with guards.
We'll find our way around them.
It'll be dangerous.
I'm sure.
Then there's no time to waste. How is Edsley?
Safe. He helped me find you. He should be with Uchu now. Jonah, I'm with Unuratu.
Oh, good. Edsley wants to talk to her.
Mother, we're sending backup. Should I support Uchu or use the distraction to seize territory?
You're in charge while we're separated, Edsley. Trust your instincts.
Leitzkalankoele lo putzi, hachpila wicho.
Yeah.
Ulaka to Kuchil!
Bash the hello. Telo, Ichi lechi wop.
Let's go.
Tilapa.
I think that's the last of them.
For now. We should hurry to the other district.
You lead. This describes something nearby. A once ferocious warrior, raised as a warning. They fell from his mouth and now lie beneath him. Quite the grim welcoming committee. Thank you. May Quispe have acquired a surplus of foods, supplies, and comforts by the time we meet him in the afterlife.
Thank you.
The victims were offered to the gods. They left the cities and wandered the provinces until they were buried alive.